like you. Until we get away from her.
Yeah, let's go to Walmart and try to get away from her. There's a lot of stuff to buy. Maybe some popcorn. Oh my.
We need to do it. You don't need to do anything. We just have to do it. Yeah. Now come here so I can throw this popcorn at your face.
She's drowning. Look, we're gonna help too. We're gonna
throw popcorn. She's drowning. Haha, that's how you don't know how to swim because you're a baby. You act like a 4-year-old. Doesn't she, sis?
Yeah.
I'm gonna lock y'all out of the house.
You can't wake up.
Yeah.
All right, let's go to the house.
Yeah, let's go.
Who has a big house?
Not me. So, I'm gonna go lay down at my house and... go to the house, and when we come back, you better be in that pool drowning. Or the lake, or the river, or something. Look, she needs to go down the drain. Let's head out the coffee shop or tea shop or beef shop, whatever you're gonna call it. And let's go get like bullying somebody because that's what I wanna do. So. I'm gonna go get on the swing. She's so,
If she comes to this playground with me, I'm gonna be upset.
I don't even like her.
Oh, I'm so high. My sister can't even swing this high.
This is the funnest little trip I've ever had. This thing is so fun. Like, Like. Let me see. I need something at least. Like, I'm not the poor one, am I? Oh my god. Did my sister just steal everything out of my inventory? My backpack? Oh no, she stole everything out of my backpack. Oh my god. That is just so bad. I just can't believe that. Guys, I think that was enough for now. Bye.